Hello everyone, my name is Kuldeep Kumar. I am the assistant professor from Chitkara College of Hospitality Management. In my previous video, I have covered a topic called Hotel Front Office and Introduction, and today I am going to cover Hotel Front Office Sections. So let's learn about different sections of front office. Here is the list of various sections of front office. Namely, lobby, guest relations, cashier, bell desk, business center, telephone operator, concierge, reservation, reception, etc. So all these various sections have their own role to play and very crucial role to play in overall operations of front office department. So let's talk about each section individually. The first one is lobby. Lobby is the largest section of the front office department, and it is designed and decorated beautifully because most of the guests access this area and most of the time. Also, most of the other sections of front office department are also placed within the lobby itself. Other sections such as the reception desk, guest relations desk, concierge desk, bell desk, information desk, you will find within the lobby itself. Now the next one is the reception or registration desk. Reception is the first point of contact of the guest, we call it. Okay, so basically the reception desk is placed in the lobby, and it is headed by the team of front office department. Major activities which take place at the reception are registration of the guest. When a customer comes into the hotel, he or she registers himself, and then room key is issued from the reception, and then guest is guided to the rooms. Apart from that, handling of guest queries are done by reception. There are coordination with other areas, with other departments, which is maintained by front desk or reception desk. And billing is another aspect of the functioning of reception desk. Guest relations. Basically, guest relations is the heart of the front office department. They not only welcome the guest, but they provide very personalized and customer-oriented services to the guests. Their functioning is handling of complaints and queries. They assist front desk during the check-in process. Check-in process like doing in-room check-in. They help guests in terms of escorting the customers to the rooms, familiarizing them with the room as well as with the other facilities of the hotel. They organize special gestures for the guest like welcome drinks, traditional welcome, aarti tikka, etc. They also manage special amenities for guest rooms. They make connect with the guest and collect their feedback during the stay and upon checkout. In general, they promote hotel facilities all the time. Reservation. Reservation is another section, and this section is the backbone of the business of hotel because they deal with the queries related to reservations, as well as they also make bookings for the guests. Now, major functions, if we talk about of reservation, they are taking advance booking as per the SOP of the hotel. They also handle the queries related to product and services. They help top management in business forecasting by providing relevant data which they require. And the process of cancellation of booking, amendment of booking, all that is part of reservation's major functioning. Apart from this, they always monitor and update the inventory status, and accordingly all the websites, all other sources of reservations are also updated. Now talk about cashiering or billing desk. This section is generally merged nowadays in the present hotel industry. The cashiering is merged with reception. So reception is only taking care of cashiering functions also, but if we talk about the functions of cashiering, they are supposed to maintain the guest account during the stay. They always monitor the credit limit of the guest. Cashier has to prepare and settle the bills in different modes of the payment, like cash, credit card, etc. Cashier also has to maintain a cash bank for small expenditures, and foreign currency exchange is the another function of cashier. Now telecommunication section is the network of the hotel. Hotels nowadays, they use their own EPABX system. EPABX system is also called Electronic Private Automated Branch Exchange. So this system basically is it maintains the network within the hotel. It is one system which is placed in the back of the office. However, it connects all the extensions of the hotel in various areas, various departments. So the functioning of a telephone section is to handle telephone and telecom system, make sure that internal and external calls are handled very well. They always make sure that the posting of telecom charges to the guest bill is done. They provide facilities to the guests, such as wake-up calls, intercommunication, call waiting services, call recording, etc. So these are the major functions of telecommunication section. Now let's talk about another area called concierge is one of the section which is providing lot of information to the guests related to city, related to the hotel, related to the services provided by different organizations, related to helping customers in booking various kind of tickets or services within the city and different monuments. So basically, what is concierge? Concierge provide information and personalized services, and list of services is huge. Services like transportation arrangement, booking tickets to monuments, booking tickets to movies, booking tickets to flights, trains, restaurants, etc. They are supposed to be very knowledgeable about tourist places, local areas, and they should know what are the happening places nearby. Now let's talk about another section called bell desk. Bell desk has a basic function of handling luggage, but they have other errands jobs to do apart from handling luggage. So what do they do? Okay, so first let's understand who works in bell desk. This area is headed by the bell captain, followed by bell boys. Bell boys are named in various different terms, like some hotels also call it page boys or bell hops. Okay, so what are their functions? They deal with the luggage, check in and check out. They make sure that the newspapers are distributed within the hotel every day. Bell desk is supposed to be a paging section also, so they provide paging or locating services within the different areas of the hotel. They always escort the guest whenever required. They also handle wheelchair operations if needed, and at last they are supposed to prepare and maintain reports, reports like scanty baggage, errand cards, left luggage cards, etc. Business center. Now business center is the area which is sometime not in all the hotels it is part of front office, but in some hotels it is part of a different department also. But one thing is for sure, that it works very closely with front office department, and it has very direct coordination with front office. The functioning of business center is to provide internet facility with computers, provide stationery, printing, Xerox, fax typing, providing small meeting rooms, conference call facility. So all the activities which are related to the business are provided by the business center. Now you can easily find business center in every hotel nowadays. Every 3-star hotel onwards, 3-star, 4-star and 5-star hotels have business centers in place, and these services are provided. Okay, so that's all about the various sections of front office. Now in the next video, I will come up with a topic called front office hierarchy and duties. Till then, thank you very much.